All right, friends, this is kind of special, but I have found a glass eel swimming up our brook. Look very carefully, there it is. Look at how tiny it is. And it swims all the way up the brook. And so I caught the glass eel. I'm feeding him water. But this is what he looks like. Look how small he is. Soon we're gonna have hopefully hundreds of glass eels to show you. But this is just one of them. You can see his eyes or her eyes and its body. I'm gonna put him back in the water so he can continue his trip.